Described and Captioned Media Program. In the classroom and online. DCMP.org.
Human Relations Media presents the Puberty Workshop. New emotions, new feelings.
Hi, I'm Damien.
And I'm Allie, and this is the Puberty Workshop.
Animated red letters form on a taped-up blue background. Title, The Puberty Workshop. New emotions, new feelings. Alone in a school lobby.
We're here with young people just like you to talk about puberty and how it affects the feelings and emotions of both boys and girls.
Helping us out is Dr. Peter Rochelle and Dr. Lisa Thornton.
So far, we've learned about the physical changes that happen to boys and girls during puberty. We've learned that these changes are all a part of the process of growing up and becoming adults. But puberty is an important part of a longer period of time called adolescence.
Unlike your changing body, changing emotions are not as easy to see, but you will feel them. Basically, becoming an adult means learning to understand yourself and your new feelings.
Remember how puberty gets started?
Dr. Rochelle.
The changes that occur during puberty all begin with hormones.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved lists of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.